andarmış.
Got a job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from Schneider, an Archibus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the Bona Dea Dunes of Western Velius. Our coral investigation there is being blocked by the Strider, a Rubicon Liberation Front mining ship. You are to destroy it. The Strider is a mobile resource base that was extensively weaponized by the Liberation Front. Call it the crowning glory of their efforts to militarize into an anti-corporate force. Your attack will focus on the Eye, a giant laser cannon connected directly to the main generator. It's protected by a shield, which is powered by auxiliary sub-generators. These should be your first targets.
Mm-hmm.
This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
And happy hunting, I guess. So that will do my rep a big bowl.
Time for a little self-promotion, 621. Smash the Strider, and Archibus HQ will be sure to remember your name.
Mm-hmm.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. First, get through all that dust and make contact with the Strider.
Unidentified AC. Must be one of the corporation's dogs. Activate the eye. Burn them away.
Yes, sir! Coral! Abide with Rubicon!
Abide with Rubicon.
Fuck me! That hurt!
Picking up a surge of energy to the eye. Watch out, we'll burn you to ash.
Oh, believe me, I did see that!
Subgenerator destroyed.
repair kit remaining.
Okay. Up again. And that was a total miss. Okay. Okay, you're trying to fly up here. That was a miss. So easy, can they?
Now you've got the target in your sights.
At least they're being kind enough with that one. That was the next big explosion. What the fuck? Can I not even spell right?
You must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog-sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you.
Emblem acquired. New data exercise. Okay. Update in the box. Gotcha, gotcha. Operation Wall Climber. Okay. And that's a big heavy reward in destroying a juggernaut heavy mobile. Oh boy. Time to go. I'll try not to, if I can't help it.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archimus.
Sheesh.
Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog! Coral! Abide with Rubicon!
Mocking us. Gatling cannons destroyed. The friendly MT
That was a miss. Oh boy. Still, I'm lucky gonna get. Oof.
You must be Raven. One of the infamous Handler Walter's hounds.
Here comes the big cheese.
You ready to climb the wall? That's the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile kit. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. Dead won't be able to keep up with steel hands. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
Boy.
reinforcements incoming. If I don't intercept them, we're both toast. Hate to leave you like this, but you'll have to finish without me. He's gone. So much for our decoy.
I am definitely not. Ugh. At least I know what to do if I've had. Yeah.
That's the Juggernaut, the heavy mobile cannon. I would recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Hands. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot. That's the stuff.
Okay, now I know a little bit.
This is V4. Right. I just got an update from Snail at command. We've got enemy reinforcements incoming. If I don't intercept them, we're both toast.
Don't worry, I know the deal now. I know what to do. Again, I hate that. I cannot do it first try.
That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account.
Oh well, a win is a win.
Hmm.